Friends, welcome to my channel. Tanish here.
We give a small introduction to quantum mechanics. Quantum mechanics, it's a fundamental theory in physics that describes the physical properties of nature at small scales of the order of atoms and subatomic particles. It is the foundation of all quantum physics, including quantum chemistry, quantum field theory, quantum technology, and quantum information science. To understand the weird nature of quantum physics, let me discuss Young's double-slit experiment using electrons. Double-slit experiment with electrons. The double-slit experiment discovered that electrons and all quantum particles both exist as particles and probability waves. Quantum particles existing as probability waves means that we don't know for certain where these particles are. We can only know the probability of where they will be. In other words, particles can be here, there, or up and down at the same time. In quantum realm, it's really magic. It's an illusion. The most famous intrusion of mind into quantum mechanics comes in the double-slit experiment. The double-slit experiment can also be performed with quantum particles like electrons using an electron gun. Let us block off one of the slits. Then the electrons will fall on the photosensitive screen and produce a flash of light and it behaves like matter. The first mystery of quantum mechanics comes when both slits are opened. We can see interference patterns on the screen, which is same as that of light, and the electrons are behaving like waves. The most weird thing happened when we sent electrons one at a time through the slits. Again, the interference patterns are observed in the screen. The implication seems to be that each particle passes simultaneously through both slits and interferes with itself. This combination of both paths at once is known as superposition state. But the most uncanny things happened when we used a detector to peep the electrons to see which slit actually the electrons go through. Then the interference patterns disappears and the electrons are behaving like matter simply by observing a particle's path, even if that observation should not disturb the particle's motion. We change the outcome. It's very strange. Now we will leave the detector there and unplug the detector and run the experiment again. But we can see alternate dark and bright bands in the screen, that again interference patterns are produced. So finally, we can conclude, what is this observer effect in quantum mechanics? It is the observer collapse the wave function simply by observing.
Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. Thanks a lot. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe. Thanks a lot.